complete, EJ, and he steps out of a tackle, still the 45, 50, down the sidelines where the convoy of blockers is. He's inside the 20, to the 15, 10, 5, and he dives for the touchdown. It is.
Schroeder bobbles, catches, 45, 40, 35, 30, one man, cuts inside to the 20, cuts back to the middle of the field, inside the 10, he'll score!
The left, and they'll give it to Gannaway. He's at the five. He's got two blockers. Turns the corner. A score for Alan Gannaway, the first of the year. To the right side is here's Ewing. He looks. He throws one up, and it's picked off. Will Myers. Left side 40, 35, 30. Inside the 25-yard line. Right side hash mark, Gannaway motion from right to left, Hivlin, top of the pocket, set to throw, Sorter's got it right over the middle, touchdown, USL. Meeting in the first half, motion King from left to right, Hivlin. He drops, he spins, he sets up, he throws to the right, he's looking for King, fights the ball, is it? He will score! Rodney King for the touchdown, L.A.
Chugs
the draw plate. Eric Johnson, as he's tripped up, steps off the tackle. 45-50, 45-40. He's got a cut.
But it's much improved. Yo, album dropping this summer. That sucks for you, because this is Bubba's moment. I put my mother on it. I said my mama, it seems as if I love her, don't it? So buckle up, because it's going to get bumpy. I call my girlfriend's Bettis, and my sh**'s Grumpus. That Bubba talk got you open wide. I giggle outside the booth, but ain't no joking.
The field comes back, motion to the left. Play action fake, and here's the screen pass. Eric Johnson at the 10 to the 5, and he will take it into the end zone. Upended, but after he had left by Torres Williams. And there is Bearden. He has dropped for another sack.
The South has always been dirty, but now it's getting ugly.
Motion Schroeder out of the goal line set. Here's Taylor to the air to the right. He's got the catch and a touchdown for Alan Galloway. Comes up, fields it at the 44. Looking to run to the left, is being pursued, and steps on one tackle, and then he's hit, but he's still on his feet. Now breaks to the 50, to the 45, cuts to the left side, and to the 30-yard line. Here's something hit from behind, the ball is free.
I hate it came to this, how else can I say it? I don't speak no other languages. So this the Jimmy
talking. 50-yard line. Play action fake. Eric Johnson. Hivlin dancing, throws. And there's a catch. Matt Luke at the 45 to the 30. First down and much more. As he spun around. Down. And here is Taylor again. He looks to throw. Complete. Schroeder's got it inside the 20. 15, 10, 5, and a touchdown for Luther Schroeder. In the pocket. Flush. Now throws to the right. Wide open. Antoine Spencer at the 30. 25, 20. 15, 10, 5. Cuts back and walks into the end zone. Anyway, inside handoff, here's Schroeder. Schroeder's 30, 45, turns the corner. He's still got more. Middle line scrimmage, here's the throw late, and it's put up, picked off. And USF gets the ball. Then he looks, gives to the fullback, and hit once, hit twice, and then finally driven back. Hit bomb of the ball. Schroeder's got it, 25, to the 20, to the 15, one man to beat, inside the 5, he's to the goal line, and he scores as well to the left side. Boris Foote, pump, throws, picked off, here's Scotty Payne down the left side, 25, 20. Third and long, dancing to the left, and Newman is good for us, wrapped up for a sack, back around the 32-yard line, Rick Newman Jr. Fourth, he plunged a second effort, and did he get in? Did not, it'll bearing up fourth down. Forrest waits for the snap, and then get it, and then ball knocked free, and USF will get it back one way or another at their own 1-yard line. Forrest actually was knocked. To the left, he dances out of the pocket, being pursued, and he's going to be dropped back to the 49-yard line.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
to the left this time. He throws, and that one's caught, and it'll be a touchdown for Lewis Fuller.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Lopez. Ball set down low in the line. It's blocked. Three balls picked up by Kane. He's to the 40, 45 on a foot race to the left side. He's still around 30, 25. He falls
That's
down.
Ganaway. Hiblin looks the quick out. He's got Ganaway. Touchdown.
Allen Ganaway.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
play. Here's a great defensive play. Jason Coriano eating up Anthony Rowland deep in the back. Duffy looking for a block. Coriano fights for it, makes the play, and there will be no gain. There will be a loss in fact. Out of the shotgun, he rolls, he sets up, throws over the middle, wide open, Matt Luke at the 40, 35, 30, to the 20-yard line. Matt Luke is on his way to score the game's first touchdown. To the right, he looks back to the left. He's got a man over shoulder catch inside the 15-yard line. Nice grab by Ryan Michael.
Back, let me hear you say. Louder.
Takes the snap. Sets up. He looks, steps up, throws over the middle. He's got a man, and there's a catch into the end zone. And let's see. It's Ryan Michael for a touchdown, I believe. Here comes Hiblin. He throws the fade. He's got a man. It's Denning, and he's got a step.
It is a touchdown, and a big play for
Adam Denning. It'll be a running play, and there's nothing going. Ben Rogers shuts down the freshman.
Throws the
drop and deflected. It's picked off. Here comes Scotty Payne down the left side, and he'll run it in to the end zone. Here's the throw, and that one is picked off. Eric Fisher, I believe, came up with the ball. Hiblin, he wants to throw. He'll look to the left. He's got Stroder wide open for a touchdown inside the 10. What a play. Fourth down, he looks to throw it as far as he can down the middle. Scotty Payne looking over the shoulder catch. He's got it for the interception.
Yes, sir.
From 23 yards out, low snap. It's bobbled, and the ball is free. It's picked up, and here's a return to the right side. They got a chance to score on this, as it's Justin Ferris. He's going the other end all the way. Justin Ferris inside the 10 into the Cougar touchdown.
He has the snap. He rolls to the right side. Will he throw? Set. He fires. And there's a catch just before going out of bounds. Nice grab by Chris Privett.
Schroeder to the right. Cuts at the 40, 35, 30. He's behind everybody. Look where Schroeder's going to score.
Don't stop, girl. Shake it here, shake it there. Let Money Mar get off here, there we are. We off the chain for the whole year. So if you look good with a big old butt, live in your own crib and make your own bucks. Hit me up, TreyPlus.com, and tell me where you from.
Smoke out, choke out, we get off the chain like we just broke out. You don't know about me, J-Dot. When I come through, all the haters get hot. Cause I got more dang, more cheese in the bank, more rain. My dogs on dubs, yours ain't. My dogs do whatever, yours can't.
Cause we them, that's gonna make you get up out your seat.
We don't play, we take it to the house. M-I-A, take it to the house. That's the way we take it to the house.
Take it to the house.
Team taking all the rings. I got Trey Plus, the beat, and much guts in a deuce pop, pippin' news non-stop. Lost track to my side, just vibing. And JV gon' brawl with me.
He drops the throw, looks to the right side, and puts that one up. It's intercepted by Bessie Pearl. And there's a block kick. And then when Antoine Spencer dives for it, three ball and taken into the end zone, it'll be a touchdown. Has the snap, has time in the pocket. Looks, pumps, pulls it down, and there's a catch at the goal line, touchdown. Oh, it's into the end zone, and a touchdown for Micah Sanders. The wing to the right side. Here's the draw. Eric Johnson, big hole, 40, 45, 50. Into Walsh territories. He cracks it down to the 46-yard line. There's an inside handoff. Luther Schroeder. He's got some daylight all the way across the 25 up to the 30-yard line. Of left play action fake. Hiblin to the air. Looks over the middle. Can't find anything. He'll run. Nicely. 35. Cuts to the out. He's to the 30. To the 25. To the second down to the yard line. Motion to the left. They hand the ball to Ganaway. Looking to cut at the 10 to the 5. And a second effort. Did he get into the end zone? Touchdown, Alan Ganaway.
Brains thinking I'ma shout out your name. You gotta come up with better ways and actions to get your aim. All that pressure you applying, it's time to ease off. Before I hit you from the blind side, taking your sleeves off. As much as we lost, still hard to please boss. Don't be lying, be crying, suck it up as a loss. Cause your axe is whack, your whole label is whack. Matter of fact, I hold that.
Mom, say what I think he says.
Splitting with EJ in the backfield. Got motion to Schroeder from left to right. He does hand it to Eric Johnson. Johnson nicely. He brings it across the 30 to the 35. He steps in the clutch. He's got the first down. What a run by Eric Johnson to midfield. Here's Denning now with blockers in front, trying to turn the corner on the sweep to the left. Keep to the 50, to the 45, and it'll be another.
I continue to act naughty, mix it Chris Empathy.
I owe most everything to football, which I've spent the greater part of my life in. And I have never lost my respect, my admiration, nor my love for what I consider a great game. And each Sunday after the battle, one group savors victory, another group lives in the bitterness of defeat. The many hurts seem a small price to pay for having won, and there's no reason at all which is adequate for having lost. The winner, to the winner, there is 100% elation, 100% laughter, 100% fun. And to the loser, the only thing left for him is a 100% resolution, a 100% determination. And it's a game, I think, a great deal like life, in that it demands a man's personal commitment, be toward excellence, and be toward victory. Even though you know that ultimate victory can never be completely won, yet it must be pursued with all of one's might. And each week, there's a new encounter. Each year, a new challenge. But all of the rings and all of the money and all of the color and all of the display, they linger only in the memory. But the spirit, the will to win, and the will to excel, these are the things that endure. And these are the qualities, of course, that are so much more important than any of the events that occasion them. And I've got to say that the quality of any man's life has got to be a full measure of that man's personal commitment to excellence and to victory, regardless what field he may be in.